eyes are blue. I started running the 8th grade. I hadn't had an opportunity to run on an organized team until then, but we had a really successful season, so I decided to run. No space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. Well, I tried running cross country with a group of my friends before, but I kind of decided that that wasn't really for me. So I was approached by some of the coaches, and we kind of talked about maybe running track, so I decided to do the track. Well, it's kind of funny what brought me to this point. After high school, I decided that I was done, that I wasn't going to run anymore. I took about 10 weeks off and then decided that I couldn't not run while I had the opportunity to. So I decided to start training, and in the spring, I decided to meet up with the coach and talk to him, and now I'm here. Well, the next step for me would just be to get into a few meets and see where I am in my training, and hopefully then I can set some goals for myself for the season and for future seasons, and then just continue to run after I'm done here.